Hello students, welcome to our channel Learning Notebook. In today's video, we will do part 5 of chapter Practical Geometry. In this part 5, let's learn construction of one of the special quadrilaterals, square. Question is, construct a square READ with RE equals to 5.1 cm. So here, we have to construct a square with one side. But students, we need 5 measurements to construct any quadrilateral. Since it is a square, we can take 3 sides as 5.1 cm and 2 angles as 90 degrees. To visualize the construction of square, let's first draw a rough sketch of the same and mark the given measurements. Now let's start the construction by drawing line RE. So step 1 is, draw a line RE equals to 5.1 cm with the help of a ruler. Now look at the rough sketch. Let's draw angle R equals to 90 degree in step 2. Students, you may refer to my separate video to learn step-by-step construction of angle 90 degree. Similarly, in step 3, let's construct angle E equals to 90 degree. So students, by now we have constructed one side and two angles. In step 4, let's draw side EA, which is given as 5.1 cm. For this, open the compass with radius 5.1 cm and with E as center, draw an arc to intersect ray EY at point A. Now in step 5, let's draw side RD, which is again 5.1 cm. So keeping the radius same and R as center, draw an arc which intersects RX at point D. In the last step, let's join DA and we get the required square READ. So students, this is how we construct one of the special quadrilaterals, square. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, then do hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel Learning Notebook and make sure to press the bell icon. Thank you. Bye-bye. See you in the next video.